European Union is not trying to compete or to substitute for the defense. Our cornerstone of defense is still NATO. But we are missing some capabilities, and we are looking for those which are actually not on the both sides of the Atlantic, or which are missing desperately in Europe, and we cannot just simply buy it. From this point of view, it's better to join the forces and develop them. And as our defense is broader than just the European Union cooperation, it makes clear sense also to involve the third parties. Obviously, it should not be unlimited set of third parties, but those who are either allied with us in NATO or those which are very closely working with us should be allowed and involved in this development of capabilities, because eventually we have the same common interest in our broader security and defense. And on the other side, there might be some technicalities. It depends on which funds and which procedures we use for this common European project.